Hi guys, welcome to another edition of Mock Stars. We got a beauty today. It's called Castle Diorama. We filmed this at the Brick Magic 2012 conference. And this build is by Rue Porter. Let's take a look.
Right, it'll give you the absolute, you can kind of give you the absolute head of what it's pointed at, it will output as a number.
So what do you want to do with that? What's your goal?
So
why do you want that number? You're gonna do something with it, right? You're using a compass. You're going to for some particular purpose.
So then you have to have a decision block. Is it number too high or too low?
What are you comparing it to?
What I want it to do.
What do you want?
Drive a straight line in a particular.
Okay. So you're assuming that you're pointing the sensor in the direction that you want to go, right?
Or it'll.
Like if you want to draw your true north,
right?
Presumably, as you're drawing your true north, your sensor is pointing in front of you.
Right.
Okay, so that if it's pointing this way, it's going to tell you your wind blocks.
You adjust the numbers.
So I'm going to say, basically, you're probably pointing it so that it's lined up. With the forward direction of the wind. So you're driving along, and it says if you're trying to go true north instead of your tendency, you get to turn left until you get to the other side of zero. You just need to figure out what your absolute deviation is. If you're trying to the numbers between 0 to 60, then you're doing what you're doing is having to get the absolute.
Epic.
It's greater than 180.
But you don't take an absolute of the difference. You need to, if it's positive, do one. If it's positive, steer one direction. If it's negative, steer the other direction.
You can do that.
You steer that far by the absolute.
Except for one problem.
If it's right on, you go straight.
No,